making a lot of changes at the line of scrimmage, too.
Second and seven, he's going to throw it to the back shoulder, and that is brought in by Jeremy Ruckert. They said this week they want to get the third round pick from last year out of Ohio State more involved. They have tonight.
And the guys have to be up there. What's going on here?